my man. You know what I mean? So respect his words, listen to what he has to say. He was a walk-on on my team. He has a story, he has a journey. He started from the bottom. He at the top now, and he's continuing to keep pushing.
Because you gotta learn from your mistakes. You gotta get better. It's not the record. It's not what they sold. It's not how much they make, you know, in the past 2-3 years. It's, do I see potential that when things get hard, they're gonna persevere, they're gonna actually pick, you know, their colleagues up and make them better. When it's all too clear, we need love.